Ladies and gentlemen, are you ready for tonight's hosts?
Looks like a nice crowd tonight, doesn't it? Good to see so many people here. I hope you're all well. Thank you for joining us today. Your outfit looks quite interesting. You must have visited the customization menus. How are you doing today? Well, I'll take that as a great. I'm sure you're ready to get started. It says here, well, it doesn't say much. Why don't you tell us about yourself? Silent type, I see. This is our $1,000 toss-up round. The category is Around the House. It looks like you're ready to solve, contestant number three. It's time to start another toss-up round for $2,000. The category is food and drink. Contestant number one, it's your chance. Are we all ready to start? Yes? Well, let's get to our places. Let's get this round started. The category is things. Let's get this round started with the first spin. Come on, let's go! Ouch! Bankrupt is always a painful one. Out of there! 700. We have one L. Well, that is a healthy amount to add to your winnings tonight. Wild card. Will we get any help on this? It seems we're out of luck. $600. Do we have any of those? No, I'm sorry. $900. Unfortunately, that's not what we need. Ouch! The bankrupt wedge is always a painful one. $600. Will we get any help on this? It seems we're out of luck. Come on! Let's go! Wow, I'm very sorry. Just try to keep positive thoughts now. $650. We have one N. I guess you'll be paying for dinner tonight. What vowel would you like? We have one O. If you'd like to buy a vowel, we have one U. Keep moving. Ouch. The bankrupt wedge is always a painful one. $600. Yes, we have some S's. Good job. Keep that going, and you'll be heading home a winner tonight. Come on, let's go. $600. Do we have any of those? No, I'm sorry. $650. We have one B. Don't go and spend all that at once. Sure, you can buy a vowel. Yes, we have some E's. $900. We have one D. Good job. Keep that going, and you'll be heading home a winner tonight. If you'd like to buy a vowel, you've got the cash. We have one A. $650. We have one C. Wow, that is incredible. How did you come up with that? No sense in hanging around here. Let's go ahead and get going. Let's get this round started. The category is things. Contestant number two, why don't you go ahead and take the first spin? $650. Wow, not a single one on the board. I'm sorry. $650. We have one T. Well, that is a healthy amount to add. What vowel would you like? Yes, we have some E's. What vowel would you like? Yes, we have some A's. $650. Yes, we have some R's. Not bad. You've got quite a bit of money now. $600. Yes, we have some N's. That's a lot of money you won there. Sure, you can buy a vowel. Unfortunately, there are none on the board. I'm sorry. Oh, oh, prize. Yes, we have some S's. Could you pick up that one? What vowel would you like? Yes, we have some eyes. a free play. You have a free play, so take another spin. Yes, we have some beads. Great job. That's quite a bit of cash in your pocket now. Are we gonna hit it? 700. Yes, we have some D's. Not bad. Are we going to make it? You hit big with $3,500. Yes, we have some L's. You picked up some cash with that. Contestant number one, go ahead. Wow, that is incredible. How did you come up with that?
We're going to the Far East. Take a journey to Japan, enjoy the entertainment in Tokyo, or check out all the best local restaurants. Later, it's time to leave the city and take a hike in the mountains and see the wonderful cherry blossoms.
It's $7,320.
It's time for the prize round. The winner will be getting a special prize on top of the cash. The category is food and drink. Contestant number three, why don't you go ahead and take the first spin? $650. Yes, we have some teas. Good job. Keep that going. You'll be heading home a winner tonight. If you'd like to buy a vowel. Yes, we have some A's. If you'd like to buy a vowel, yes, we have some E's. $550. We have one W. Don't go and spend all that at once now. $800. Will we get any help on? Wow, I'm very sorry. Just try to keep positive thoughts now. It's going to be close. That's about as painful as bankruptcy gets. $900. Yes, we have some S's. That's a lot of money you won there. Wild card. We have one R. Could you pick up that wild card? $550. Do we have any of those? No, I'm sorry. $500. We have one key. Don't go and spend all that at once. $650. we have one C. Not bad. You've got quite a bit. $900. We have one L. Don't go and spend all that at once now. Are you ready to solve, contestant number one? Great job. After the show, don't forget to pack your bags because you'll be going to Greece.
Ancient Greece awaits you. Join us for a trip in the Eastern Mediterranean as we visit the Acropolis in Athens. Plan some free time for a cruise to many Mediterranean islands where you can soak in the sun.
$7,320.
It's time for a toss-up round for $3,000. The category is food and drink. Contestant number three, go ahead. It sounds like you're ready to solve. Go ahead. Let's go ahead and start the round. The category is, what are you doing? Let me give the wheel one final spin. Yes, we have some teas. You've got some money, and that should help you out. Contestant number one. Yes, we have some S's. That's a lot of money you won there. Contestant number two, your chance to solve. Yes, we have some O's. Contestant number three, would you like to solve? Yes, we have some N's. You picked up some bags with that. Contestant number one, you're... Unfortunately, that's not what we need. We have one G. Well, that is a healthy amount to add to your winnings tonight. Contestant number three, your chance to solve. Yes, we have some R's. Not bad. You've got quite a bit of money now. Contestant number one, your chance to solve. Unfortunately, that's not what we need. Yes, we have some eyes. Contestant number three, would you like to solve? Yes, we have some A's. Contestant number one, would you like to solve? Wow, that is incredible. How did you come up with that? Now the winner will follow me for the bonus round. Please follow me over here. Around the house. I think you know the letters R, S, T, L, N, and E. Let's see what kind of help you can get. Contestant, would you please choose three consonants and a vowel? I was pretty sure you were going to get that one. I hope you're ready, because we only have a few moments to solve. You got quite a bit of money, so don't feel too bad about missing out on the bonus.